Maybe some don't. Killing everything? Domain is good. You can check out our decks here as well. We're gonna get the weasel now. The weasel has been foretold. There he is, weasel. The infamous weasel. Let's go. They're gonna look for like a, probably a bottom. All right, maybe the kid can kill the weasel. God damn it. Alright. Is your daddy domain or domain frog? Daddy domain is the one we played most recently, or the Nib deck. Whatever that one is. Alright. Bam, bam. Cool. We'll discover five first. Wait! They die, OT. Okay, they didn't care. Mm-hmm. The what deck? The dragon deck. The Niv Reborn's good. Niv Supreme 2. Daddy Domain's also good. Wanna brainstorm first? Because Pitsugu is dying, OT. And I want it to fucking hit a big spell to kill, make sure they die. Cause when Pitsugu dies, he exiles top card library and casts it for free and deals damage and all that stuff. So I don't wanna discover that away. That's brutal. And unfortunate, huh? I'm sorry, Cruel Claw. Holy fuck. Infinite lands.
Happy to help. We all have things we'd rather.
Happy to help. Alright. Looks a lot of fun. Oh, all our decks are fucking fun. At the beginning, wait, am I losing 20,000 life?
You won't be outsmarting me.
Jesus Christ. I am. How do I not lose life?
Oh, that's my cue to leave.
One or fewer? Fuck. Let me play that. Well, should I play? Well, this is fine. I mean, I think it's put my hand. I'm gonna cast it. Everyone died of the bandit thing. One black card. That does his black card. Arena cancels out the thing. What? I ate all the... Chat, it's long to Teenage Wasteland. The CTBs. The CTBs. Wait, what? I gotta land. Okay. Is there a need? Stasi's banned. Field of Ruin is so much worse in this format. Everyone's forced to play basic, so it's like, even the domain decks have like infinite basics, so. Keep this one. Fuck, I can't do math. I'm fucked up, right? Should've did the virtue. Wow. No! I'll decline. I guess that's one reason why filtering is better. That's not a main. Are we ramming it? I see. Why not attack with the Seraph Paragon then? The claw's back. The claw's back. Mm-hmm. Oh shit, makes two guys. Oh my god, they're drawing all the cards, chat. I could do this. Kill that, hit him for one. I could what now? I could win? Wow. Why win though? You're right though. You're right, I could kill the tokens. And attack the three. With the weasel. But then with the weasel hit. Pink. Boom, boom, boom. Ashon. Kelsey! Come here real fast. Never mind, you don't have to. Have you seen the new magic variant? Have you seen the new magic variant? It's you.
Oh wait, is that in the shop right now?
I don't know, but it's
the new, yeah, I've seen that.
Yeah, it's the newest one.
Yeah.
Isn't that cool?
It was in my shop, and I didn't get it.
You have to get that one. It's literally you.
I don't know.
She's also wearing up. She's doing the whole belt thing you do.
I know. I don't know. I love it.
Yeah, it's cool. It's great.
Yeah.
Doorkeeper Thrall. Artifacts and creatures entering don't cause the ability to trigger. Sure. Wow, the Thrall counters. Oh my god, the Thrall counters his caretaker's talent. Sadly, I think it's tough to kill it. Yeah, I was gonna kill it though. Otherwise, it's gonna kill me. Maybe it's fine though. Maybe they're doing that. Like, them doing that is also fine. I guess they don't really need to draw cards. Honestly, if they didn't have Scroll of Hive, that'd be really bad, but Hive makes it not that bad. Bitter Blossom talent. Everyone hop on the crazy train. This sounds good, man. This is the song that plays in my head. When someone's riding me and they're crazy. Like Patrick. You know. Ever had a train run me? No. What? what's considered a train? Two, or more than two? I have not. Three or more? No, I have not. I have not. Honestly, I have two. I think I stopped poison. Or stop lifelink. Wow, rude. A cruel claw. Baka's even named after Ozzy? Nice, Bucky. Get him, Itsugu. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Fucking land. Pathetic. Wait, the crew claw hit? Silly gamers. I mean, Cruel Claw does a menace. He's kind of hard to hit. Or kind of hard to stop. You have the Ozzy finger tattoo on your fingers? I have it on my fucking dick. Mm-mm. My dick eats bats like Ozzy. You know? Rails on a crazy train. They don't cast spells. We'll let them do their little gay shit, cast spells and stuff. Don't respond. Dorky for Thrall. Okay. 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 Are you taking six? Are you gonna kill this one? Sure. Sorry, it's like the SPM. Third, Crew Claw is the charm, right? Me sweats? Nah, bro. I'm fucking sweating because it's fucking hot as shit in London. It's hotter inside than it is outside. It's miserable. Where am I in London? It's cool outside, but not in here. Also in a small room with fucking bunch of lights on me too, so it doesn't help. It's cooled down now. If it's cooled down, I'll be sweating my fucking balls off. Alright? It's cool outside, but it's not cool inside, man. This house is fucking old. God, dude, fuck, what we can do? Stuck in an ad. We're stuck in an ad. Alright, ad's over. There's no way it wasn't an ad, right? Chat, there's no cruel claws left in the deck, right? Yes, no more cruel claws. I think both Hearthfire Hero and the Cacophony Scamp are cowards. Agreed. Little bitch mouse. It is a bitch mouse. Slowest play ever? Well, they're playing on one monitor. And they gotta make sure our hand is not crazy. It has menace, friendo. Okay, thank you. That is the lowest cost card in the entire deck. Only have one of it, too. Unreal, dude. Unlucky. Literally, my whole deck, that was the lowest cost card I could hit. Only had one of it. I could turn back time. Will it hurt you? Turn back time. Holy fuck, dude. Alright, go. Now they're back. Fuck off. Oh, God. Oh, they're back, finally. If they stop playing on a potato, they'd be fine. Just want to say the first person to know who I know that plays the Turn Back Time song. Today's Boomer Wednesday. You like that song? It's a good song. It's a good song. I think that was the last song. No, yeah. There's more. There's more coming. Oh, do you believe, chat? Chat, do you believe? We can flex out of flex. I got you. Got you. There you go. That's for you. That's for you. For you, baby. Why is Cruel Claw on this deck? Do you know what Cruel Claw does? He casts spells for free! Fuck! Chat put the wrong color! Ah! Whoops. Start shooting targets or counter or virtue? Anything. Anything that fucking hits. It's a free spell. And the deck has like a high mana curve. That's pretty good. It's pretty good. Do they have mana up? I'm just going to pass, I think. Four Mirrodin. I mean, if they don't hold Helix for my Cruel Claw, I'm just not gonna play it. They wanna slow the whole game plan down. I don't care about that. Use of Devil Unearth is synergy with creatures? It is, yeah. Lost Jitte. It's broken now. Meow, 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 meow. They used it! Unlock. Might die here. Rip Jiraiya. Listen, there's never a body. He's alive. Mm-mm. Negative one damage. Love it. All right, now I'll play the Cruel Claw. All right. He's going to connect, finally. He's coming in, chat. Warden of the Inner Sky, sure. Cruel Claw will hit Cruel Claw. No! He must have something else. Push pull. Nice. This is a dying. This is better, actually. We both, actually. Rats. Vren. They're relentless. Fine. It's fine. It's okay, chat. Nice. And this is not helping me.